Hi, I'm going to show you how to work with ArtConductor contact snapshots in Digital Performer. Contact snapshots are like presets. We use them to configure your contact instruments for the best possible articulation switching. In the first part of this video, I'm going to show you how to set up a simple instrument. Now is a good time to make sure that you have downloaded the ArtConductor contact snapshots from our website. You will need them later. You can store the contact snapshots wherever you like. I like to put mine on the desktop, like here. To set up a snapshot instrument, the first thing you do is you take this multiscript and drag it into contact. Then you look for the snapshot that corresponds with the instruments you want to work with. So open the snapshots here. And let's say we look for something from Orange Tree. Go to the dry relic and we load the snapshot by dragging it in. The last step is to load the corresponding articulation map in Digital Performer. Go to the ArtConductor folder, look for the Orange Tree folder, the dry relic, and you're all set. Whenever the file name of the articulation map contains SL, which stands for Snapshot Library, you need to find the corresponding snapshot to make things work. In the second part of this video, we create a combined snapshot. Combined means that one contact instrument consists of multiple parts in order to get access to all the articulations available. First, you load the multiscript again. This time we go for a heaviosity instrument. You'll find it in snapshots, heaviosity, forzo, and we go for the tubas. Now you see the tubas consist of three parts, and we load them all individually. ArtConductor's combined instruments use MIDI channels to talk to the different parts. Let's assign the MIDI channels to those parts. Part number one gets MIDI channel number one. As you can see, the part number here, which is this instrument, corresponds with the MIDI channel I've just given it. So let's take the second instrument and we give it MIDI channel 2. And the third instrument obviously gets 3. Next, I'm going to load the articulation map. So I look for heaviosity, forzo snapshots. Here's the tuba. And here you see the combined instrument. CB stands for combined. These are here the three individual parts. And this one here is the one we need. I load it up and we are all set. Thanks for watching. I hope you found this helpful. Please subscribe to our channel. Have a good day. Bye bye.